In Surat al-Fil, Allah the Most High tells us a story about how he protected the Kaaba from an advancing army of 60,000 soldiers with elephants marching towards it. How did Allah do this? With the flock of birds dropping stones. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. With the name of Allah, the Most Merciful, the Most Rewarding. أَلَمْ تَرَ كَيْفَ فَعَلَ رَبُّكَ بِأَصْحَابِ الْفِيلِ. Haven't you seen how your Lord dealt with the people of the elephant? أَلَمْ تَرَ. Haven't you seen كَيْفَ. How. أَصْحَاب. People of. أَلَمْ يَجْعَلْ كَيْدَهُمْ فِي تَضْلِيلِ. Didn't he make their plan go in waste? Alam yaj'al. Didn't he make kaydahum their plot? Wa arsal 'alayhim tayran ababil. And he sent against them birds and flocks. Arsala. He sent. ترميهم بحجارة من سجيل. Shooting at them with stones from clay. حجارة. Stones. فجعلهم كعصف مأكول. Then he made them like straw eaten up. Now let's review the vocabulary words we have learned in Surat al-Fil. ألم ترى. Haven't you seen? Kayfa. How. Ashab. People of. Alam yaj'al. Didn't he make? Kaydahum. Their plot. Arsala. He sent. Hijara. Stones. And that is the meaning of Surat al-Fil. Thanks for watching.